Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have my Celine bag for cleaning. So if you watch my older video with this one when I thrifted this, and you will learn how this bag is with me now. So anyway, before you clean your bag, like vacuum first, like because sometimes they have some makeup powder or dust or crumbs. The bags is there's no smell.
I just use regular vacuum, guys.
Small vacuum and then wipe it.
You need to have microfiber cloth for this.
Damp cloth with like water a little bit, and I'm gonna use this Weyman leather conditioning wipes. Like it's 3-in-1, cleans, condition, and protects. This one, I just have water. I clean it first with water. That's how it looks like inside. It's pretty clean, I think, but it's just like sign of wear. See? The one that it's like shows the use. See this one? So I don't know if you can see that. So now let's clean it first, guys. First, I want to dump this with water. They said you can clean it with wipes, but it's pure water based. I don't have it, so I can just dump it a little bit here with water. I don't want to clean with different stuff like soap or something. So this one, I dumped it a little bit, just a little of water. So now let's wipe it this one here. Because, see, and then I need to dry it like fast. Like I want to clean it here first, the handle and then the outside. See guys, clean, not really like dirty. I'm gonna clean the brass too. There, wanna clean the brass just with this one, see, and dry it quick outside, guys. So I'm really super excited with this bag. I'm like searching how to clean, but I watched some YouTuber. She has Celine but different kind, but I think that's vintage. Like she has the vintage one. We'll just dry it quick. See, now it's a bit shiny. Let's clean the side. Something here. Yeah, so really wipe it quick, dry it quick. Good thing with this one is like really shiny one, like smooth leather or something. This one I wipe it. Let's go inside. Really dirty this one, but just sign of like, see the discoloration. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, so let's clean it inside. I think some, I don't know, makeup or something there, or like powder. I'm very careful with this bag, guys. I know even if it's only thrifted this one, but you know that this is very expensive bag in the market. And I think this is discontinued now. Yes, so let's clean it inside too. It's not really dirty inside, but just a bit of scratches. See? I don't know if you can see, but some scratches there. But not dirty. Yeah, it's really, really clean. So as you can see, not really dirty. The one that I clean sometimes with, I have DIY with my Gucci and Louis Vuitton. So now let's use this. So before, you have to read it how to use this leather stuff here. So read it and then use it. So this one is, you can use it with furniture, car interiors, shoes, briefcase and purses and coats. So leather conditioning wipes. So test on your in conspicuous area before use. Wipe surface then buff with a clean soft cloth to achieve a natural shine. Now let's try in the bottom, guys, in case. But they said this is really okay to use. Anyways, let's use it here first in the bottom, okay? Just it's shine. And this is smells so good, see? I think it's worked perfectly. Look. So I'm just gonna use this, just wiping. Not really wet, see, it just make it shine. Oh my goodness. Hopefully this one will the discoloration here, guys. Wow, look at that. It's so shiny, guys. Oh my goodness. Wow. Shine. Nice. Oh my, look at that. I think I need one more. But you still need to wipe it with a cloth so it will dry up a little bit and it make more shine inside here. Wow, guys, ah, it smells good and it's shiny, shiny, shiny. Wow, okay, now let's wipe this. It's a good thing this one, guys, because it's like 3-in-1. Protect, shine, and cleanse. So, see, look at this one, that it's like sign of wear. It's like fading. And this one too. Wow, nice, guys. Ooh. Now let's dry it a little bit to make it. I think I need to do one more time so it's more nice and clean. Super duper excited. I'm even so scared to clean this one, but now it's so shiny. Look at that. Look at the roses too. See, wow, really shining. Look at that, very shiny, guys. Love it. See, did you see that? It's very shiny now. Let's do another one. I want to do one more. Okay. Wow. Very cool. Oops, I don't wanna ruin the brass with the chemical. Oh. Inside there, guys. Inside there. And this side there. So, did you see that, guys? Now, how shiny it is. Okay, I need to wipe this brush here. Oh my goodness! I'm so excited. Okay, now let's put this one in a little bit more. Okay. Now, yes, let's sign over. Okay, inside a little bit more inside. Because I really want to make sure that it is shine and clean. Really nice there. Okay, now I think this is all good. A little bit dry up. Because it said you need to dry up. Okay, wow, nice. Oopsie, go. There you go, guys. Let's dry a little bit here. And done, guys. How it is. Look at that. Very shiny. Oh my goodness. It's so clean. There you go. Let's remove this one now. Oh, so shiny, guys. Love it. So hope this video is helpful for you guys, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye! Thank you for watching. See you in my next one.